20 kilometers outside of Bucharest, in the locality of Balotesti, is a place where young ladies find help to rebuild their lives and to live free from drugs. The Center for Girls, House of Joy, functions under the umbrella of Teen Challenge Romania. The need to provide a home just for girls became apparent gradually.
În timp ce ne ocupam de băieți, a apărut și nevoia de a avea un centru pentru fete.
As we took care of the boys, we became aware of the need of a center for girls as well. We knew the statistics for Romania, but out of every 10 addicts, 2 were girls. It's true that the majority are boys, but the other 2 really had no options for rehabilitation.
La fete diferit, pentru că ele sunt controlate prin droguri. Da, ele sunt și puse să ducă.
It's a bit different for girls because they are controlled through the drugs. They are used to deliver drugs from one place to another, and instead of money, they are paid with drugs. It's hard to give them up and to get out since they are used for prostitution, used in other combinations, and it is very rare that anyone is able to leave. It is harder to find girls, in other words. It doesn't mean that there are none willing, but I repeat, out of an estimated number of 100,000 drug addicts in Bucharest, there must be between 10 and 20,000 girls.
Ar trebui să fie 10.000, între 10 și 20.000 fete. Sunt foarte multe fete tinere care sunt păcălite ușor pe mediile de socializare. Sunt contactate de alți tineri care au.
There are many girls who are easily fooled on social media. They are connected by young guys who have an attractive profile picture and begin to compliment them, telling them how pretty they are. Then, for a few weeks, they carry on discussion, building them up and flattering the girls. But these boys are actually sharks, people involved in human trafficking and other horrible things.
Se ocupă de trafic de ființe umane, se ocupă de tot felul de alte chestii oribile.
The House of Joy Girls Center was opened in September 2015. Vicky Dobre is part of the leadership team and she experienced God's intervention in her own life. Her husband completed the Teen Challenge program and they both had a desire to help others confronting addiction.
Mi-am dat seama că vreau să fac ceva mai mult, așa cum Dumnezeu ne-a ajutat.
I realized I wanted to do something more. Just as God helped us through Teen Challenge, our family, Julian, we felt we had to pass it on and help other people who are going through this. We fasted for several days and prayed. At the time, there was no center for girls. There was only the Teen Challenge Center in Gradiștea, and I said, Lord, I want to do something to feel like I too am taking part in changing people's lives, to help others to know you, to help them to see that they can change their lives.
Să-i ajut pe oameni să te cunoască pe tine, să îi ajut să vadă că poate să-și schimbe viața.
Georgiana Moldoviano, the director of the Center for Girls, a former addict, has an incredible story, according to Catalin Baciu.
Fata care Joe care conduce centrul de fete și o face în mod incredibil de eficient și cu o inimă și cu o dedicare incredibilă.
The young lady who directs the Center for Girls, Gio, and does it in such an efficient way, with her whole heart and with incredible dedication, was addicted to heroin. She came to church 43 and said, Christians brainwash, you are losers. Her brother was in the program and she made fun of him. She told him he was being fooled by us. She also was hateful to boys and engaged them on. Once again, I heard a voice inside of the Holy Spirit saying to me, this will be the girl that I will change and she'll become director of the girls' center when you'll have it.
Care o voi schimba și ea va fi directoarea la centru de fete când vei avea centru de fete.
Addiction is a major problem and young people have not been completely and relevantly informed as to the risks they are exposed to. The statistics are sobering and show that on a global level, every 7 minutes someone dies from an overdose.